to 16 remains. So this is the answer. You need not solve it because 3 raised to 17, you will die while solving this. It's not required. The law used here is a raised to b into a raised to c equals to a raised to b plus c for solving all these and getting these answers. Next, the number is to be multiplied with 8 raised to minus 1 to get the product as 10 raised to minus 1. The number is, means let the number be x, that number is multiplied by 8 raised to minus 1 and the answer we get is 10 raised to minus 1. See here, 8 raised to minus 1 into x equals to 10 raised to minus 1. But anything raised to minus 1 is what? It goes in the denominator. 1 upon 8 raised to 1 it means, right? Similarly here, 1 upon 10 raised to 1. So, raised to 1 is forgettable. We need not write it. So, 1 by 8 into x equals to 1 by 10. So, x equals to take 8 on this side. 8 by 10 equals to 4 by 5. So, x equals to 4 by 5. A and B solve the following expression. A wrote the answer as A raised to 9 upon 9B raised to 11. B raised, wrote the answer as A raised to 9 into B raised to minus 11 upon 9. Who is correct? So let's solve this first. 9a cube into b raised to minus 8, 81 a raised to minus 6 and b cube. So yeah, the expression is only this much. It's not raised to minus 1 by 2. So you get, solve this. 9 upon 81, separate this. Bring a and a in at same level. So a raised to 3 upon a raised to minus 6. Bring them together, b raised to minus 8 upon b raised to 3. And there is a multiplication sign between all of these, so no problem. So solve this, 9 and 81, 1 by 9, this minus 6 goes up, so it becomes a raised to 3 plus 6, right? Similarly, b raised to 3 goes up, it becomes minus, b raised to minus 8 minus 3. So a raised to 9 into b raised to minus 11, write this, upon 9. So who wrote this answer? B wrote this answer. A raised to 9 into B raised to minus 11 upon 9. So B is correct. Now for A, just bring this B raised to minus 11 down. It becomes the answer of the A. So A is also correct. So both are correct. Download YuvaGuru app from Play Store to get its videos, test, question bank. To watch the videos further, kindly download YuvaGuru app from Play Store and follow the paid version in 10 plus 2 section. You can also WhatsApp on the number 9960560404 to get the videos permanently on your PC and on your mobile. What do you get in these videos? IMO, IEO, IGKO, ISCO, NSO, NCO, Homi Bhabha plus many other exams questions with explanations. So keep studying, keep watching.